Amma always gives her children the meditation prasad to purify their minds. The body and mind are held together in a tight bond. It can be seen that Amma is also preparing the way for both material and spiritual purification.